February you and Big John went missing. You weren't there. You weren't there for John B. You weren't there for any of us. Remember your kook here?
Dude.
You know where that door's locked? Try it.
Hey, do you remember when you kissed me?
Crying or having a panic attack, so presumably I do feel it just now.
I'm really tired.
Do you want to sleep? You can keep Skype on. Carry me over to
your bed. You know I love you, and I'm never going to feel the same way for anyone else.
You wish to dance?
If it pleases you.
Quite something.
Does he know you are me when he sleeps?
We're just being a little spontaneous.
Words that have never been used to describe Schmidt. Spontaneous, flexible, easygoing. I'm like a Marine.
Nothing like a Marine.
I'm totally like a Marine. All right, you know what? Fine.
Spoiler, it's his penis.
Okay, stop.
I'm having sex with this woman.
I don't want to impregnate the baby. You know? I mean, we could have a Russian nesting doll situation on our hands.
You with the smile on my face. Oh, look what we became. All the things I did just so I could call you mine. All the things you did. Well, I hope I
Once the engagement is over, our paths need never cross again. It will be as if we had never met. All I find myself thinking of, all I find myself being able to breathe, is you. You're the bane of my existence, the object of all my desires. I love you. All I find myself thinking of, all I find myself being able to breathe, is you. You're the bane of my existence, the object of all my desires. I love you.
I'm so sorry.
Why? It's not your fault.
So you give me no reason for me to stay close to you. Tell
the boy
me
you're in love with is a lucky guy.
How are we still breathing? It's never for us to choose.
The girl you're in love with.
I'm holding on.
What if Cat Noir doesn't turn up?
Oh, well, trust me.
Whoever she is beneath that mask, I love that girl. If he were here, would things be different between us?
It was easier, Clark. He was more affectionate. He was more understanding. Is that really what you want to hear? I can't even look at you without you taking it the wrong way.
Because you're looking at me like you wished I was someone else. I didn't trust you years ago, and now, for some reason, you can't trust me.
Don't love me, Clark.
I don't love you. You're only honest with me when you're threatened.
I thought that he was you.
You're supposed to know me better than anyone. I think you know me better than anyone. You can see right through me, straight to my soul. To my heart.
You're part of me, man. Clark. The half of the whole.
The only thing that's ever made me feel normal is you. Who's that?
The one you used to be with.